I don't want to fight you in this tunnel, man. Nah, man. I think that was the only way, though, right? It's quite satisfying. Oh. Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, how do I get in then? Here, maybe. Pineapple, thank you for the 9 month, by the way. And also Melly, thank you for the $5. Let me add that. Done. I've had a little look, Melly. Little look. Look around all different things. I don't like this. Wait, is this the right way? I'm getting a bit lost. This is where I started? This is where I started, okay. Yeah, I'm not sure how you get in that cage. Actually, I do know. I bet it's that broken one. They were like a hole, but it wasn't really a hole. It was broken. I bet that's the one. Okay, that's to him. I couldn't see. Fuck, I couldn't see. Jesus Christ. Damn, now I need to go through these tunnels with all these fucking slugs and I'm gonna fall because I'll forget where the poles were. I nearly fell straight away. Okay, I think that's it. I think that's literally just it. You fucking asshole. Yeah. Well, that'd be amazing. Oh, fuck. Ah! Get close to the wall, I can feel it. Fucking jump attack here. My god. There we go. Fuck off. Wow, that was awkward. No way, fuck off. Fall down. There we go. Good. I just don't think he can get back up. No, he's just stuck down there. Oh shit, he can climb ladders. Big lad can climb ladders. Nice. We open that door. Ugh. Put it into faith. Because now I can fuck with this weapon. It's a really cool looking weapon. Very cool. How much does that do? I want to see. Oh, it's only level 1 though, isn't it? So it won't even do that much. Still, let's see what it's like at level 1. Nothing. There you go, 25th for no reason. As I say, it don't really matter though, because I can rebuff. Wait, can't we do the katana? Oh no, we need intelligence for the katana, don't we? Where is it? 23 intelligence. I might go the intelligence route then. I might do a wield Blood Uchi katana and the Moon Veil. Just have loads of blood bleed up on both of them. Might be too strong though. I don't want to be too strong. That's a problem. I'm really good at finding like insanely strong builds on stuff. Like I'm purposely not optimizing as well as I could. Because I don't want to create a really, really strong build. I'm purposely crippling myself. But even when I'm doing that, I'm still creating quite a strong build here. It's kind of funny. Yes, you would, Ruben. But if I dual-wielded two Uchi Katanas with this blood loss build, fucking hell. I mean, I want to see it. I can make a really OP build just to see it, right? Don't mean I need to use it. But it'd be so strong because I'd have blood build up. I'd be having the magic damage as well. I'd be having dual the damage because I'm using both the weapon. Like, I'm definitely going to use it to see how it looks. I always create the most, like, broken shit, man. I remember that's how I got known on, what is it? Dog's Hole 2. I created a tactician build for PvP. It was pretty much unbeatable. I still think I'm supposed to do this, by the way. I think I just messed it up. Oh, yeah. I think anyway. Look at that build-up, it's so quick already. God. The Mighty Flip-Flop, thank you for the 38 months. Sober this tarnished. Appreciate it, man. Sega, thank you for the 4 months. Well, loving all the content. True, keep it up. Pineapple, I said that for the 9 months. Thank you. Look how fast we get the blood build-up. It's insane. It'll be even more with that sword. Barefoot, thank you for the gifted sub. Appreciate it, man. I wonder if this is how you get to it. Oh no. Papa Polo for the 2 months as well. Thank you, man. Yeah, I got hit through that, mate. A bit unfair. I didn't check where that plant went down. Oh, it's an asshole. They always know you're here, they're really alert. Aren't you? Rita. up. Omen. Burn. Can't be a crafting thing. It's way too rare. Right? Something you throw? What the fuck did I just get? Or maybe it's his head. Use FP to unleash wraiths that chase down foes. Wait. You can get this from the Morgoth. Yeah. Okay then. Weird that I'm getting it here. Dapped white cured me. Also, actually, out of curiosity, if I use this once, does it... Oh, I have it forever! Oh, wow. Yeah, you have it forever. Holy shit. Lord, thank you for the 3 months. Loving the streams, good sir. Thanks for the constant entertainment. Thank you for being entertained. I try to entertain, but you know, that's, will it? You know, I appreciate that it does. Appreciate everyone who has been on this journey with us as well. In this amazing, probably the best game I've ever played in my life. Like, if this is your first experience of a Souls game... Wow. Like, that's pushing you, like... I don't know. Okay, I know where this is. Oh. Well, even enough. I'm gonna stop putting into int now, I think. So I can get that katana and see how it looks. As I said, I'm purposely not being as efficient as I could be. Putting into everything. But I can do a rebirth, so it doesn't even matter. Though my int is really far away, so it's gonna take a long time. Look at that. But I have enough levels to do it, so why not? before I do that, I want to know what's down this thing. That's some stupid damage. Kick him off. God damn it. I don't have to play this game with so much depth and love to it, but I'm thrilled to be able to have you in the background of your daily routine and at least get to experience it. You will be able to play it. It's just that, you know, if you've got a lot going on, you know, you only can spend X amount of time on it every week, but you'll have it for like years. Like, you don't need to, like, play loads every day, do you? This full combo. That's the full combo. 2,400 damage. There we go. I'm just curious what's down here. Where this plant were. That's all I want to know. Oh, one sec. I might die. God damn it. Oh, hey, it's the dude for the 2 months. I donated, but I don't know if it came up, though. Yep, I see it. $5. Thank you for the Prime. You get the Captain Mods and Lucas. Welcome to the Turintain. Share love, guys. Also, missing the 4-man drones. It's been years, and I still enjoy your content. Appreciate it, man. Let me add that 5 as well. I have to manually add the tips. If you didn't know, tipping, subbing, bitting adds time to the stream. So not only do you support the stream, but you also extend it. Let's try heavy. I think the light's better. Bleed out on 2 heavies though. No, I made him land on it. Yeah, fuck it off. Okay, it looks like we can't just rush past these things. If I rush past them, they come back to haunt you, so. I can rush past him, but not these. Build up, man. So is there nothing here? Norman's ashes. I think that's all they were. Wow. Wow. We are well deep under, aren't we? hell's that? Is that a lift? Oh my god. You're not blocking this, are you? This game's insane. Did I even look up here? All right, let's go straight for that door now. Hey Joe, being a fan since MKX, love the Elden Ring streams. I must have missed it. Where did you find the Moon Katana? Oh, God knows, man. I know that it was in Seadale or whatever it's called. I know that, and that's about it. Imp head long tongued. Imp head wolf, imp head long tongue. So these are stronger, I'm assuming. Resembling a long tongued demon, it holds trace amounts of vexorous dexterity. Oh, it pushes dex up. Interesting, by two. But now, why not? More damage. Push it up to 306. Just for wearing it. This shit ain't messing around. I don't like the lore and the story in the game. It's awesome, man. I'm reading through it all. It's very, very in-depth, though. It's got a lot going on. I'm under Lendale right now. Lendale capital. Like, really far under. Because, you know, you can do that. Okay, one and then 1-2. You fucking asshole. Where have I just gone? Oh, I'm back here. No. Oh, I'm dead. Whatever. I'm not starting from over there again. It's not happening. But yeah, the game is amazing. It's incredible. It really is. It's so good. All right, that's 10 cursed souls pretty much gone. I'm not going down to get them. Unless they're up here. I mean, I might as well. I can't remember how to get back. Did I do it? I did it. Alright, whatever. These guys are tanky as hell. Okay, now I've killed everyone. Let's see if there's any secrets. You hit hard. Oh no. I didn't realize they have sticking out tongues. Where is that noise coming from? You see them assholes? No idea. Oh, it looks like you don't want to fall down there, because then they'll sabotage, they'll get you over there. Okay. Oh, hey. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to pretend this guy's good. What the fuck? You're good, man. How good are your movement, though? Can you do something stupid? Like fall off? Oh no. Fuck it off. I'm not gonna pull that sign. How the hell did you climb up when it was fucking not even up? Where am I? Are you fucking kidding? This guy's fucking sliding out the ladders. What the fuck? Oh, I found one new katana. Finally. So we're probably gonna do wield them, I think. Oops. And depending on how powerful they are, I might not use them, but I just want to see like how powerful I can make something. Ideally, you want the game to like force you to have to play like make stuff really powerful. That's what I'm hoping. Okay. So what is going on here? You can actually go inside. This is just incredible. There it is. Completely pointless. There it is. I'm so lost. There's another one as well. Don't care about you. What? Nice, it's eight. We take those. The guy isn't coming, is there? Some shit's going on. The guy isn't coming down this, Another red. Already got that. I'm lost. Fucking hell. Okay, that's where I came in. Actual use. Where's that going though? Is that inside the kit? I haven't been there. I want that thing. Personally, I want this. And secondly, come over here. Oh, thank you for the fucking message on the thing, you prick. What an asshole. Aha! My prism. I actually want to fall here on purpose. This one, right? Yeah. Oh. Okay, well, that was kind of pointless, but sure. Well, there is this. Oh, maybe it was wasn't pointless. Campsite ahead, nice. Bit of a quickie, weren't it? Was it this guy? My power's gone. Oh, we're good. Woo. Nice. What I wanted. Holy fuck, man, you are hard. This is a lift I looked at. Whoa. We went down quite far. We missed one route, which I'm kind of curious about. So I'm going to rest and I'm going to run back before I completely forget about it, you know? Whoa, that's actually a bit, you know, like, whoa. I think this was the route. Kind of curious. What? Oh. nice. Interesting. So that just brought us back to the lower tunnels. Okay. Forsaken depth. My God. I'll be able to get more level up. Shit, I don't think I can. I need 60, Lona. Whoops. Okay, well, let's not die. Let's just pop all our souls just before we go to a boss. Oh, if we lose them, we lose them. It's all good. Well, I could spend them. Whatever. Is this a frenzy guy? Yep. Morg the Omen. Wait, what the hell? You good? Be hard. Ow. Wow.
Okay.
Maybe 7K. I think we can run and get them. We just need to be smart at the start. Why are they there?
Yeah.
already in my fucking souls. I took so much damage. Or rune, sorry. Hopefully they are. Sometimes it remembers where they last were. Oh yeah, nice. If I bleed, you get more attack power, right? I think it's only if they bleed. I mean, you might be right. Even if I bleed, it might. Blood loss in vicinity increases attack power. Yeah, even if I bleed, I get stronger. But... this guy is strong, man. It's cool, though. Cool as fuck. He is, yeah. If you bleed, you get more attack power, right? Yeah. I've liked this top, but I think we might go for... might actually be worse. I want to see. Where is it? Oh, it's better. Adds more when you have different helmets. You see that? It's kind of weird. It's cool though. It does that. Uh-huh. I don't know. I don't know what works. That was weird. Maybe none. What about the dung eater armor that is strong? Yeah, I'm not trying to make myself really, really strong though. But I could probably make myself... We'll see when I make that build how strong I can make myself. It's gonna be a pain in the ass. Just learn his patterns. All about learning patterns. I think I can roll twice there and get away with it. Get out of time. Urbox, I give it 100 bits. Thank you, man. And a bit of time to the timer. Everywhere. going to hit him up for a bleed. It's not easy, man. He's very aggressive. God, this is even his second stage. Oh my God. I don't know if I could do him in 9 minutes. This guy's very strong. Can you parallel those bosses? Maybe. Crazy tank, eh? I could probably be doing double my damage if I made my build more efficient. We'll be right back. one gets me. Hits me with the slam, so I need to do light, just dodge, wait, dodge, then power attack when he slams the ground. I see a second, yeah, sometimes I first like go on a boss, I get straight to second stage. So this guy's, you know, he's got some strength. A lot of my souls are there. Yeah. I've got too many runes. I'll take a death over losing them. That wasn't even a fight. That was just trying to get the runes. Urbox, thank you for the 100 bits. Extending the stream. Only got a minute to try and beat him. Chairs in the way, man. Slums, I got a lot of time power. Go back. slam. I believe I can hit twice. If he does another one, I have to roll. But I can't hit again because he's going to do that. And then I can maybe go into my actual power blood thing for a big punish. I haven't really been watching live since I don't want any spoilers. Did you? MK, it's for now you don't want any spoilers, but you're telling me something that I might not have done. I don't want spoilers either, mate. But I'm glad you're having fun. When I'm trying to get the runes sometimes. Damn. I just wanted to DM couldn't believe this guy. It doesn't seem to be, unless he's got really good bleed resistance. Urbach still have 100 history now. Oh, one save. Yeah. Well, like, he has a second phase, maybe. Hard to say. Trying to get the runes, man. So annoying. I will have one more proper attempt, and then I'm going to put the ruin, which gives me back my souls. And then we'll carry this on to her. But if you don't bleed, I'm going to have to change my build. Because I could be doing more damage to him. So much damage. Trying to get my runes. Yeah, that's that could happen. All right, let's I've only got two of these, so let's do that. And we might as well, because it's not looking like he's got much blood build up. We might as well put this onto Keen. So now we're doing way more damage. ...360 damage. Yeah, mages are always really strong. Quite an easy way of playing as well. But from far away. Alright, now we should be able to keep these. So let's give it one good one. Okay, so... Good. angers me a lot. We could get this guy. I wasted a talisman, so I can't go back in there. Yeah, we'll stop it there. I could definitely get this guy, 100%. As is, I might even upgrade this katana, because why not? Just it's plus 15, if I can do that, but I think I can. Maybe. It depends how rare that resource is to get to plus 15. But yeah, we can get him as is anyway. Cool. Really, really good session, as always. 62 hours in the game. Still more to do. Insanity.